pretty sure my chickens ain't doing it right. Like a little. I gotta get some gloves. I'm gonna change some of this hay out. Where's the rest of them? Who's out here crowing? Show them your big crow. Show them your crow. You gonna crow? Been crowing all morning. Now you're not going to crow. Are you shy? Come here, little sissy Lawson. I gotta get some gloves. Anyway, I found another egg today. This makes a total of five. Well, I guess four and a quarter. It's tiny. Hey, who's laying these tiny eggs? Who's laying these tiny eggs? Do some barn work today. It's too muddy to... What the heck? Can't. Little Bob, you gonna be good today? You gonna be good today, little Bob? Little Bob Wales. Little Bob Wales. Yeah. You're a big boy, ain't you? Anyway, I'm going to clean up in here a bit. Been neglecting it. Making it hard to find eggs. I'm going to build the nest up, too. Hey, whose egg is this? This looks small. Looks like it came out of a sparrow or something. Is that your egg, miss? Curry cat, it's not your egg. It's not your egg. Your egg cat likes to spend his mornings in the barn. Oh, anyway, I gotta do some cleaning up. Around a bit for eggs. We'll do it. We'll do an egg hunt. What do you think? I need to work on these doors and stuff in this too. Yeah, it never ends. It never ends. I put a nest egg back. This is the only one they've laid. At least I found the egg in. That's a nest egg. That's a wooden egg. That's where I found the other three. The one that I think's a duck egg was, he was actually down the middle of the floor. I think it's exciting. I think it's exciting. We'll get some fresh eggs. Fresh eggs around here. Found something on the floor a while ago that look like a fetus. I'm thinking it's chicken poop, and I don't really know what it is. Go get some gloves, guys. We'll work on the barn today. They have the mud a bit. What do you think? Is everybody happy? I got some bread down there for you, ducks. All right.